The government is all set to bring an act in Parliament next week, to bring a bill in Parliament next week, which actually formally amends the SPG Act to say that only the Prime Minister, the sitting Prime Minister, can get SPG. Sunil has more details. Sunil, so this actually goes back on the earlier act, which was amended after Rajiv Gandhi's assassination, to include families of ex-Prime Ministers and ex-Prime Ministers. The government wants to change this via Parliament. Why do they need to do that?
Well, they're doing this, Sonia, to ensure that one way or the other, there is no backdoor Supreme Court or any court which will intervene in this matter and say that the SPG must be given back to former Prime Ministers based on the threat assessment, because this will definitely be contested. But the government feels that let us have the SPG security only for the Prime Minister, not for his family, not for former Prime Ministers. Let's remember, and as you rightly pointed out, in 1991, the Act was brought about for former Prime Ministers after Rajiv Gandhi's assassination. It was then felt, and there were a number of commissions from Justice J.S. Verma to many other commissions, which had subsequently said that this SPG, the removal of SPG for Rajiv Gandhi was a big issue, and it led to the untimely assassination.
Government is confident of its numbers to push this through the Rajya Sabha as well, though of course many Rajya Sabha MPs have switched sides and gone to the BJP. We do have two Shiv Sena MPs who are likely to now perhaps either abstain or not vote for the government in this matter. So the government is confident of its numbers in the Rajya Sabha to push this through?
Very interesting question, Sonia, because today we see in the Rajya Sabha for the first time the opposition not demanding a select committee for the surrogacy bill. And it's gone because the government wanted it to a select committee because they have own internal contradictions on the surrogacy bill. On the SPG, they will need to do a lot of management. While it is not an issue which will be able to get a lot of support, but there will be a lot of resistance from the UPA, led, of course, by the Congress party, which feels that this is an extremely unfortunate step that is being taken by the Prime Minister and Home Minister to ensure that the Gandhis do not get the SPG cover.